Before SCJ Junior, I didn't know anybody else that played golf. We ended up moving to Pico Rivera when I was 10. My mom saw that I didn't have any like familiarity, and so she saw that the program was, you know, at the golf course. She said, "Hey, why don't we try golf? You love that Happy Gilmore movie, why not try it, right?"
So when I was little, I started golf on the range, and that's really where I fell in love with the game. I loved to hit balls, just like I would just sit there and hit 5 buckets a day.
When I was a kid, SCJ Junior didn't have an instruction program in my area, so I spent a lot of time going to club outings, traveling around Southern California every Saturday. Personally, I wanted to come back and impact, you know, a place where I used to go, and I was probably one of the only juniors there. I would play by myself because I didn't have anyone to play with. And now, you know, there's 160 kids there.
I think it's a huge honor to be able to come back and give back to the foundation that's given me so much. You know, growing up, I don't think I'd be here if, you know, where I am today without the help that I've been given by the foundation through the golf pass and as a scholar alum.
I first got involved as a coach, as a volunteer. Coach Justin, who was coaching at the time, asked if I could help out with one of his classes. And after that, I was kind of hooked. You know, helping the kids was really fun and seeing them improve.
Being a part of SCJ Junior has really taught me the life skills of being a leader, you know, standing up, getting involved, taking an active role in things.
Golf definitely teaches you a lot of life lessons. It teaches you how to persevere, how to stay determined, and really how to work hard. And that's something that I really want to help instill and teach to my junior golfers that I work with every day.
The foundation has significantly helped me grow as a person. When I was in high school, I was able to receive the development internship. It was very special that I could work at some place that I really loved. You know, going from the internship to then becoming a scholar at Cal Lutheran, and that was very exciting. So I got to continue in the program, and now, you know, full circle coming back as program manager and now giving back to, you know, the community that I grew up in.
The coaches and myself, we always start off with asking how our junior golfers are doing, how their week's been. We want them to feel like they're being heard, like they're being seen, and that we really care about them as people before golfers.
I really like to be their role model, and I can tell that they look up to me.
I have a lot of little eyes on me at all times, so they're always watching what I'm doing and always listening to what I'm saying.
I like coming to golf class because I get to see all the coaches. They are all such inspirational role models, and they have meant so much to me throughout the years. They have been with me to the beginning. I just love them.
Yeah, I really admire that they are determined to help other kids, and they are determined in their own personal ways, just with their life.
My biggest role model in SCJ Junior growing up was definitely Jen. She impacted me greatly. Remember, I would always email her if I had any questions, even life questions, and she just helped me out a lot, not only in SCGA, but also in my life and my future plans.
Growing up, I didn't see a lot of people of color on the golf course, and now I see a lot of kids of color, and they look at me and they're like, hey, you know? They see that it's possible. Being Mexican-American, I know in my culture, golf isn't really taught. Kids that speak Spanish come up to me and they're like, do you know Spanish? I'm like, yeah, and we share the same foods and very similar backgrounds. And not only does it make it more, makes the course more feel like home, but they're more willing to open up and learn.
The reason why I come into golf class is to see my coaches. You know, they try their best to push me further.
They're all very inspiring, and they all have their different techniques and motives.
I would describe my coach as very nice and how they help me learn about golf easy.
So I think it's a huge privilege to be able to be a role model for our juniors and to help inspire them and to just really believe in them as their coach and as, you know, a friend.
SCJ Junior has made a difference in my community by kind of being the catalyst. I know a lot of other high schools that partnered with SCJ started coming to Pico Rivera Golf Course.
I love that SCJ Junior is a community full of all of my friends, and they're like family now.
So in Riverside, when SCJ Junior came, a lot of our parents and you know, just the community was like, wow, we really needed a program like this to come to Riverside. We haven't had anything like this. So I think it's really special and a huge privilege and honor to be able to help start that in Riverside.
The reason I want to be an SCGA junior coach is because I get to teach little kids. I want to be an inspiration to them.
I'm planning to be an SCGA coach when and after I finish college. I want to work here for at least 5 years because I want to give back to the program and for what they've done for me.
It definitely means a lot to me. It's a huge honor, a huge privilege to be able to pay it forward to the next generation of golfers and to help them learn the game that, you know, we all love.
Even my little brother, now he's in the program and he just started and he's like, I'm going to be a coach like you.
I think that for what Jen was to me, that now I am to the juniors.